So what I did is that I took the bus from Zushi Station, and it's the bus that goes all the way through the coast. And you have the Morito Beach and Temple. And I stopped at the Shinnase bus stop. And then walked to the restaurant. It's located around here, I would say. And then walked all the way through the coast to Isshiki Kaigan, Isshiki Coast. That's where the museum and the park are. So from the beach, we can access the park and the museum. Going to go to the museum first. But of course you can access it from the main street. You can stay on the street. You don't have to come on the beach if you don't want to. And also the bus can drop you in front of the museum. To Zushi Station, and you have the Museum of Modern Art here. After visiting the museum, you can go and visit the park, which is really close by. You go straight on this street. ¥300 for adults and 150 yen the entrance fee for kids. Oh, they have a tea ceremony room. Maybe we can do that. So this is a museum, apparently. Let's go and check it out. Hayama-machi Museum. And there is no admission fee. No admission free, yeah. Permanent exhibitions and projects exhibitions.
びっくりした?
There's nobody today. You can actually see the ocean on the other side of the trees. This is just a resting area. Alas, there is nobody to do the tea ceremony. This is lovely though. Well, this is good. I came on a weekday and before summer because it's empty. And you know how I like when those beautiful places are empty. But I think it must be crowded during the summer or when also they have flowers, I think, depending on the season. The landscape changes, so you can see the ocean over there. Well, that's a nice area to do a beautiful picnic or barbecue, which I believe is not allowed, but